up, y'all? It's your girl Ty in the building with another. Dang it! Take 27. Okay, I got it this time. What's up, y'all? It's your girl Ty in the building with another reaction video. And today we're about to do a video on Venom. So, I hear Venom is going to be a very good movie, guys, and I can't wait to go see it. Oh, it's going to be the bomb. So, you know I got to go get my wine. You know what I'm saying? Repping for that Southern home Pinot Grigio and that thing. But I only can drink one, because if I drink two, I'm going to be like really, 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 kind of really drunk. Yeah, because it doesn't take that much to get me drunk, and I don't like to be drunk because I like to be of a sober mind. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, but what I am gonna do is I never buy the popcorn, so you know what that means. Whatever close, whether it's Popeyes, Subway, and that thing, what else? Anything, boy, it might be some steak and potato. Going down. Guys, y'all ready to get into the video? Y'all ready to do this? Yeah, let's do this. Oh yeah, guys, don't forget, if you like this video, please subscribe and like and click the bell, because I'm always making new videos. And another thing, y'all go check me out on Amen and I show. I you know, I'll be acting a fool on that show too, so y'all check me out on Ava and Anaya show. But for right now, y'all, let's get into this video. Boop! Let's do this.
Thank you for bringing us collectively to this moment. It is a moment that so many have dreamed of claiming. History starts today.
The guy you work for is an evil person.
I don't work for him. My firm works for him. Are you going to behave yourself tomorrow?
I told you I want to do my job.
I'm a reporter. I follow people that do not want to be followed.
What about the allegations? Did you recruit the most vulnerable for tests that end up killing people?
Your time to go.
I'm finished, Mr. Brock.
Is that a threat?
You have to learn how to hide in plain sight. I'm pretty good at it. But you, you
gotcha. Son,
whoever you are,
I work at the Life Foundation, and I need your help.
Don't do it.
We found something. We call them symbiotes. Carlton Drake believes that the union between human and symbiote is the key to our evolution.
I'm feeling really sick. I'm hearing a voice.
Not real, you were just in my head.
I'm gonna need Mr. Drake's property back.
Oh my god. Why would we do that?
If you're gonna stay, you will only hurt bad people.
The way I see it, we can do whatever we want. Do we have a deal?
Are you willing to sacrifice the one thing you almost did?
You should be extremely afraid.
What the hell are you?
We are Venom.
So what did y'all think about that video? Oh my gosh. Y'all, that movie gonna be hype. Woo! Woo! You know what I'm talking about? That movie's gonna gonna be good. Y'all, come on. Come on. Y'all know I'm not overreacting. Y'all know that movie gonna be fire. Yes. I'm gonna be in the theater. Okay. Calm down. See, I love a good movie, man. I love it. I love to go see. But I wonder how long it's going to be. I hope it's like 2 hours and like 30 minutes so I can really get my movie work. Because you know the ticket's going to be high. Like when I went to go see, what's that movie, that last movie that came out with that man with that that chin? Infinity War? Something like that? I forgot. I'm sorry, y'all. Y'all forgive me. Y'all forgive me. I forgot the name of it. That movie was long as heck, but it was good though. Anyways, this movie, I can't wait to go see it, guys. It's gonna be good. That's all I can say about it. Woo! Yeah. I always wanted to do that. I always wanted to do that. I like this. It just makes me feel so good when I say woo! Anyways, guys, if you like this video, subscribe, like. Click the bell, ring the bell, so you can get some more videos, because I make videos all the time. Simmer down. I know y'all telling me, simmer down. I'm cool. Anyways, deuces, y'all. See y'all later. Bye.